This just in, Ahha Tulsa is closing its Hardesty Arts Center effective tomorrow. The group says it's ceasing operations of its programs for now, but is working with its partners to find a long-term future for some of its programs. A spokesman says Ahha is grateful to its employees, guests, donors, and partners for more than 60 years of support.